modern world full of facilities and you press one button and many things are happening, magical things. But some are anxiety and suffering. And but now as come, no anxiety, no suffering, only happiness.
I thought he was dead.
Welcome back to Wales. Every year we've been to Wales since 1998, every year that you could come, so we're so grateful. I think this is the ninth time you've come to my house and I feel so honoured. Missing you these last 2 years, it's really made me appreciate. We can't take anything for granted because you were coming just every year, year after year, giving your mercy. There are two types of Sadhu Sangha, Granta Bhagavat and Bhakta Bhagavat. Granta is the Shastra, the Vedas and the authorized scriptures. I just read a verse in Chaitanya Charitamrita in the Antya Lila. Share this understanding with others, and this is Harikatha. I can talk about Harikatha, but really Harikatha comes from the pure devotees who are actually seeing the pastimes that they're describing and sharing that with us. Gurudev used to say, come with me to Vrindavan, come with me to Madhavik. When I joined the ISKCON Centre in 1990, I remember but actually getting serious in human life is chanting, hearing from sadhus, associating with devotees, especially serving devotees in every way we can. This is the perfection of human life. And by their example, the advanced devotees show us how to live. So in the absence of Maharaj in the last couple of years, they say absence makes the heart grow fonder. Well, I just really missed that association with Maharaj. And it's made me more serious, believe it or not. And so many things I'd like to say. I asked Maharaj once, what's the most important thing in spiritual life? And he said immediately, without hesitation, gratitude. So I want to offer my gratitude. And Maharaj lives a life of gratitude for what his Gurudev has given him. And he's strictly following in the footsteps of Srila Bhaktivedanta Narayana Maharaj and Srila Bhaktivedanta Lala Maharaj and undoubtedly all of his future gurus. Sorry, I've lost my train of thought, sorry. I remember Maharaj used to stand up and speak in front of Gurudev, and I remember, especially when he was a little younger, he used to shake, he used to tremble. It's quite terrifying actually standing in front of Gurudev, because Gurudev used to be very demanding of his brahmacharis and sannyasis especially. And you couldn't just say anything, they had to speak exactly what he told them and quote the exact slope, otherwise they'd be in trouble. I don't think my Lord has any such high expectations of me, but I'm here, I'm wearing tealak, and I've even put on a dhoti for the occasion. And I am just looking forward to this week of hearing Harry Kattar and trying to get serious. And I can't say that my mind and senses are fully under control, and I struggle with these rules and regulations and the principles and all the rest of it. But we have to keep trying. As Guru Dev said, always never be hopeless. Never be hopeless. And keep chanting, keep in association, and always pray and beg for the mercy of the Vaishnavas. This bhakti yoga process it obviously works. We see so many people coming at so many different levels. Some people just take to it like a duck to water and devote their lives immediately. Oh, I have a question for Maharaj. I didn't surrender. I had a 19-year window of opportunity to surrender at the Lotus Feet of Sri Bhaktivedanta Narayana Maharaj. I didn't. For whatever reason, my mind, and that's the main thing. And so my question is can I surrender to Gurudev's representative? Actually, more specifically, Maharaj, can I surrender to you?
Yeah. Arriba.
Thank you. Because I need to, and there's nothing else in this life worth. If we don't surrender to the pure devotee, we'll end up surrendering to Maya, our own mind and senses, and all the nonsense this world can provide for us. It's really very pleasant and comfortable and entertaining, but it's taking us nowhere. Only the pure Vaishnavas can lead us home and all the way home. This beautiful process is here for anyone to take up from any level. And we've seen through the stories in Chaitanya Charitamrita that the pure devotees will even rescue the most fallen souls. Lord Nityananda is Patitapavan, saviour of the fallen. And even Jagalaya Nagaiva was saved, so there's great hope for all of us in our various conditions. And, I think I've said enough. Everyone wants to actually hear from Maharaj, not me rattling on. Bunch of Kalpa through the show. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. will be in this hall? Will you finish?
They said 10 o'clock, Maharaj. 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock, should we leave?
Yeah.
So 9 o'clock have to finish, yeah?
10 o'clock.
Prasad.
No. If you want to do, do you have to do a little aarti? If you aarti,
if
do you want to do aarti or no?
No, no, no.
Yeah. Okay. Aapki ichha. Yeah, they are. They are.
It's ready.
It's ready.
Not so long.
See, it works.
Gurave Gaura Chandra.
The car keys. The car keys. Please. My buggy bags are in there.
Krishna Bhakta.
My bag.
Tad Bhakta. Namo Namah.
It's okay, don't worry. We'll do it tomorrow.
Hey Krishna,
Karuna Sindhu, Dina Bandhu Jagatpate, Gopeshwar Kautika Kanta,
Radha Kanta
Namastate,
Tapta Kanchana Gaurangi, Radhe Vrindavaneshwari
Vrishamanamustate Devi Pranamami Hari Priye
Om Vrindavari
Tulsi Devai Priya Vai Keshavai Sacha Krishna Bhakti Praja Devi Satya Bhakti Namo Namaha Tavihina aparada lakshe shripta shakama vidaranga madhi kripa maritva saranam prapanna brinde namaste charanara vindam brinde namaste Brinde namaste charanaravindam
Brinde namaste charanaravindam
Brinde namaste charanaravindam Radhami Radham Aravinda netram Smarami Radham Madhura smitasyam Badami Radha Karuna Bharadra Tato Manasati Gatina Kapi
Sama Sundara Sikanda Shekara Shmerasa Murali Manohara Radhika Rasikaman Kripanidhi Shapriya Charanam Kinkare Guru Sambhidāta-sanatya-nambhi-ho-prākta-ye-vrananana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-nana-
वंशी विभूषित पराणवनीरदाभात् पूर्णेन्दु सुसुन्दर मुखात् अरविंद नेत्रात् कृष्णात् परमतत्त्वं किमपि अहं न जानामि कृष्णात् परमतत्त्वं किमपि अहं न जानामि न विजाते रज्जं न जनकं मानिकं न विभवं न जाते ब्रह्मं सकलजनकं मं पर्वतं मे सदा काल काली
पौतमदीन गीत चरित्र जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथ नामी भवतु मे
जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथ गामी भवतु देवी काकुवर गदगदयद्दवाचा जाजनी पत्रभुवि दण्डपत्रपुटार्ति अश्वभुषानुदश जनश्च अङ्गशमलिचटान्दीकतेन्द्रीवरञ्जट्टं दामोदरम् राधा संगनेश्वरजलोपजस्मि न जीवामि
हरे राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
हरे
कृष्णा कृष्णा हरे 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 राम हरे राम 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 हरे हरे
First of all, of our minds, humble, respectful obeisances, lotus feet of my Gurupad Padma, Nitya Lila, Pravishtam Vishnupad, Ashutara Satsya Srimad Bhakti Vedanta, Srila Bhavana, and my Sannas Guru and Siksha Guru, Nitya Lila, Pravishtam Vishnupad, अष्टोत्तर सत्य श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत श्री नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज सेवेंटीनाशली अफार्ड माई धन्यवाद प्रणाम लुडफिट नित्य लीला प्रविष्ट ओम विष्णुपाद अष्टोत्तर सत्यनाथ भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी महाराज श्री गौरवेंद्र गोस्वामी महाराज श्री भक्ति डॉक्टर सुधर महाराज श्री भक्ति विज्ञान भारती गोस्वामी महाराज एंड स्पेशली आई ऑफर माई धन्यवाद प्रणाम भक्ति वेदांत महाराज एंड ऑल सीनियर डिवोटीज एंड ऑल विष्णु विष्णुजीज एंड प्रेजेंटेड ऑल ऑफ माय रेस्पेक्टफुल गेस्ट जस्ट आई वांट टू थ्री वर्ड्स फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टू नाउ मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम स्पीकिंग हरिकथा मॉर्निंग ऑल्सो One and a half hour, I spoke Harikatha. Then again, in Watford, London, and that is all 1997. Then Gurudev's also very nice, beautiful program in nearby
Redlet.
Very nice, beautiful. Remembering and continue. And I'm coming in your country. And just 2 years, 2.5 years. I did not come according to the rules of. And especially Pujabad. Nemi Maharaj, so much love and affection with me. I cannot forget his love and affection. And when 7 1997 when I came also 10 I was staying in his house very nicely all his family members and so much love and affection with me and that time his name
Gyanadas.
I remember and that day all I was staying in his house Nishinga Chaturdashi just I remember how they have love and everybody have love and affection. And why if Krishna so much love and affection with Brajavasi? Why? Because Brajavasi, if Brajavasi is residents of Braj, they have so much love and affection with Krishna. And Krishna also, they have. And if Krishna has also love and affection with Brajavasi. And Brajavasi, they have love and affection with Krishna. This is simple. And Krishna, if anybody glorify to Krishna, Krishna is very pleased. Krishna Katha. And if anybody glorify Brajavasi Katha, Braj Katha, Krishna is very pleased. Understand? Brahma Stuti, explain this. Brahmaji, he told Krishna's cuffs and covered ways. Later Brahmaji realized that Krishna is the supreme personality of God, he is the same Bhagavan. Before Brahmaji has some doubt that Krishna is Bhagavan or not. But when Brahmaji he realized oh, Krishna is the supreme personality of God, he is the Bhagavan. Then Brahmaji he recited many stop stuti. But Krishna pleased with Brahmaji's stop stuti recitation verse. Well, one verse when Brahmaji recited, just Krishna smiled. Which verse?
Aho bhagya maho bhagya nanda gopa brajopasam janitram paramanandam Purna Brahma Sanatanam.
Vishwanath Chakravarti part. Not other than this. So the Aho Bhagyo Moho Bhagyo Nanda Gopo Janamitram Paramananda Purna Brahma Sanatanam. Brahmaji, he says in this verse, Krishna is the Purna Brahma Sanatan. He is the Supreme Personality of God, Sanatan Purush, Bhagavan. But how Prajavasi is. They make friendship with Krishna as like they are family. Loki Sadbandhavat Priti. Then Krishna, then mortal, it is better to live very quick. Because if anybody please, then you have to live quick. Because why I am saying this thing? Because Brajavasi, the residents of Braj, they have so much love and affection with Krishna. And Krishna has also love and affection with Brajavasi, Braj Katha. Yesterday I told Jagannath. Who is Jagannath? Guru Govinda Goswami Maharaj explained Jagannath Puri. If you go to Jagannath Puri, you can see two Viraha Murti. How many? Two Viraha Murti. Krishna Viraha Vidur Radha and Radha Viraha Vidur Krishna is feeling sense of separation from Srimati Radhika. Chandra Nandam Kahari Kohiva Dukkha Ke Jane Mor Du Chandra Nandam Bina Phate Mor Du Chaitanya Charitamrita. Krishnadas Kaviraj very clearly explained this. Mahaprabhu recited this verse. Kaha mor pranamad murali vadan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is thinking, I am Radha. Apunake Radha bhave anukha. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when he was staying in Jagannath Puri, Mahaprabhu is thinking, I am Radha. Who am I? I am Radha. Now I am beloved Krishna. He left Vrindavan to Mathura. Aham or Pranad Murali Vadan. Where is beloved my Krishna? Where I will go? How will I meet with him? कहाँ जाऊँ कहाँ पाऊँ ब्रजन रमन्ना कहाँ रे कोई वो दुख को के जाने मोर दुख हाउ कैन एक्सप्रेस माय हार्ट हु कैन रियलाइज माय हार्ट डे एंड नाइट महाप्रभु ही वाज क्राइंग एंड रिसाइटेड दिस वर्स व्हाई एम सेइंग दिस इन जगन्नाथ पुरी टू विरह मूर्ति कृष्ण विरह विदुर राधा राधा विरह विदुर राधा विरह विदुर कृष्ण कृष्ण विरह विदुर राधा विप्रम्भ प्लेस विप्रम्भ अंडरस्टैंड सेपरेशन जगन्नाथपुरी सेपरेशन विप्रम्भ भाव सेपरेशन Because the people of separation, nourishment, chant holy name. Jerupe naam loile prem upajay. Taha lakhan suna sarup ramya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself told, He sarup dal damadar raya ramananda. How will chant holy name? Everybody chanting holy name. Is it true? Paro. How Krishna prem will manifest in my heart. So the Jerupe Nam Loile Prem Upajay. Kormi, Gani, Jogi. All they are chanting holy names. Even Sahaja, Sakhi, Veki, all kinds of people they are chanting holy names. Understand? Some also they're chanting opposite to you, no? They're chanting Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. But Kalisan Panupanishad said, no? Chant holy name.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Brihad Maharaja Puran will clearly explain. हरे नाम हरे नाम हरे नाम केवलम कलो नास्तेव 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 गतिरं अथा हरे नाम हरे नाम केवलम कलो नास्तेव नास्तेव गतिरं अथा इन दिस कलि युग देयर आर मेनी अदर प्रोसेस टू अटेंड टू लॉर्ड Only one process, Hari Nama. Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama. Nama Kevala. Kalu, Nastiva, Nastiva, Nastiva. Three times. Hari Nama, Hari Nama, Hari Nama, Hari Nama. Hari Nama. Only rendering chanting of the Holy Name. Three times. Say, Hare Nama, Hare Nama, Hare Nama. नाम ही वो केवल हम एव ओनली हरी नाम नास्ते वो नास्ते वो नास्ते थ्री टाइम यूज़ नहीं नहीं नॉट पॉसिबल नॉट पॉसिबल नॉट फाइन दिरा लागी दिरा मेंस कंफर्म बट कंफर्म ओनली द चांटिंग ऑफ़ द होली नेम नॉट अदर थिंग एंड व्हिच नेम This Mahamaya. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna. Japa sabhi koriya nirvanda. Ya hoite sarva siddhi hoive sabar. Ya hoi na bolive na bolaive. Aar. Chaitanya Bhagavata Namrita. Prabhu kahe kahila. Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says, listen. If you really love me, Ama Pratis Nina Jadi Taki Sabaka. When you really love to me, You must follow my instruction. Come on, you have to follow his instruction. Read it well. So what this Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said to Ama Prati Sneha Jadi Thake Sabaka. If you really love to me, if you have love and affection with me, so listen very carefully. Yahavali Nabali Nabali. Only chant this holy name. Which holy name? This Mahamantra. Which Mahamantra? Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Hare Hare. Hare Rama. Hare Rama. Rama Rama. Hare Hare.
16th name and 32 syllables. Soroso Namani. So then 16th name. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
In this Kali Yuga, only Rinnani chanting the holy name. But Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is asking to Sarva Damodar. Yeah, how we chant holy names, then Krishna prem will manifest in our heart. Nityanadapi sunichena taro niva to attain our perfection. Nityanadapi sunichena, or is very humble, more than the blade of grass. Second, you have to tolerate as like tree. Actually very difficult. Tolerance as like tree. Anyhow, Mahaprabhu is saying this word. Have to tolerate like it. Sunatana Vishnu Sarva Krishna Omanino Manade. Always very humble. And give respect to others.
No tank of respect for yourself.
And
the name of intoxication.
The name of intoxication, Nama Madhya, alcohol. Holy name, drink, Nama Madhya. Until you faint. Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
bridge over the ocean and going to Lanka. You know this story? Because Ravan kidnapped Sita. So now Lord Ramchandra, he is preparing. No, building the bridge over the ocean with his monkey army, monkey army. Our monkeys, Hanuman, Neel, Nar, they are taking one stone. And just Barosya Varam Chandra ki jai. Then all the stone automatically floating on the water. Ramchandra became very surprised. Ramchandra, he noticed. They took the stone and just taking my name and throwing the water, then stone floated. Then Ramchandra is thinking, maybe I can take one stone and throw the water, I can see it will be floating or not. So Ramchandra, little bit far away, he came and he took one stone and throw in the water. Then stone sank in the water and going down. And also not only this, also the some bubble coming. Ramchandra become very upset. Oh my God. They are putting same stone. Throwing in the water, taking my name. Are the stone floating? Are same stone I am taking and throwing in the water? Why? In the meantime, Hanuman he came. Hanuman told Prabhu, what you are doing this leela? Then Ramchandra very humble. He told Hanuman, what? Just I throw one stone in the water, as a stone, sank it. Why? Hanuman, he told well, Prabhu, if anybody far from you, he must be sink in the ocean of Maya. Understand? But we are taking this stone and chanting your holy names. Holy names. So for this regard, this stone automatically floating in the water. That means what is the teaching? Purport. If you take shelter under the feet of Lord, holy name, then you will be floating on the ocean of Maya. Understand? And Maya will not touch you. If you chant holy names, Maya will not touch you and not disturb you also. Or if you not chant holy names, then Maya disturb you. So what will you do? Chant holy names.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Saying Bhagavan Ramchandra, he is crossing the ocean over the bridge. And his servant Hanuman, he crossed the ocean, just taking his name. Balasya Var Ram Chandra Ki. Hanuman very quick, he jumped and crossed the ocean and arrived in Lanka. This is Nam Hari name. So for this regard, और शास्त्र से हरी से बड़ा
हरी का नाम
है। हरी नाम नाम संकीर्तन कर जी देयर नो एनी अदर प्रोसेस टू अटेंड टू
लॉस
देयर नो एनी अदर प्रोसेस टू कंकर द नाम संकीर्तन महाप्रभु है तो ओ माय ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर ऑल चार कोई चोली ने दिस प्रभु कई कहला ए महामंत्र ए महामंत्र दिस महामंत्र कलयुग महामंत्र डिफरेंट डिफरेंट युगज महामंत्र है सत्य युगज महामंत्र त्रेता युगज महामंत्र द्वापर युगज महामंत्र है कलयुग महामंत्र दिस महामंत्र नॉट सेम डिफरेंट डिफरेंट युगज डिफरेंट डिफरेंट महामंत्र है मे बी टुमारो विल डिस्कस है पर कलयुग महामंत्र ही वो है
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे
नाम संकेतन है टाइम जो बात मैं भी तुम्हारो उल्टी से है बोलो वृंदावन बिहारी लाल की जय
गोविंद हरि गोपाल बोलो
गोविंद हरि गोपाल बोलो
गोविंद हरि गोपाल बोलो
Thank you.
Bye. Oh,